One small thing that makes eJOY Dictionary pop-up stand out for intermediate learners, it shows definition in English, a default mode. Whenever you look up a word, you will always see the definition of that word in English first. This helps avoid the habit of instinctively translating everything to your first language in your head, which could have bad impact on the English learning process in the long run.